please give it up for Mark Mantel.
Sure.
For being here.
I was going to talk a lot about stuff that I do, but I just made a program. You can follow the program along. And then maybe I'll speak about it afterwards. You can share it because they're not really complicated. Thank you. Mother Earth was raped 11 more times this week. Thank you. retreat, that if I lie still long enough, I will smell boot. And they will plunge into the dirt, joined with the nature and the mature roots.
Thank you.
tests were conducted at the beginning atonal. Milwaukee some years ago, did a number of iterations of that with collaborative works with performance artists, visual artists, spoken word, vets groups, dry hoops, and all these kinds of really cool things. The next chunk of Schmutz was from the opera 2100, which I've done little pieces here and there, again, sort of improvised on sound bits. And then there was an ambient piece, which is up on my SoundCloud site, because that's kind of a thing that I do too, when I don't want to write a lot of notes, but I just do this long shit, right? And the last little drum set piece was a truncated piece on a new CD. I want to say thank you to Jason Wittelsbacher, who's put out a whole bunch of records on his label, Soutrane, Mike Bettine, Tam Tam, the Tontine Quartet Ensemble. Myself, this cat from Germany, Glimmen, he's put out a whole bunch of these records. I have them for either here. You can just, you know, if you want one, let me know, give me what you want for it. Something, my old music is also available in the CD form. That's it. Thanks a lot. We'll clear this stuff out the way and then we'll get going.
Thank you. Thank you. you so much again.
And thank you, and yeah, thanks again to Mark. Also want to say thanks to Jay Mollerskov for organizing and keeping the series running for, I don't know, I can't do the math, but several years now. And I want to say you should join us next time.